Good afternoon and welcome back to Least Utrecht, or at least good afternoon if you are in the Central European time zone, which we are here in Utrecht, in the middle of the Netherlands, but perhaps you are watching from Asia or the United States or France or wherever, and it's morning or evening. In any case, welcome back to Least Utrecht. We will continue our afternoon session with four more pianists until 10 to 7. It's now 4 o'clock in Utrecht. And if you're watching on YouTube, please let us know in the chat box where you're watching from, so we can say hello to you. The piano has been prepared again by Maarten Snell, who's the wonderful technician working on the piano, preparing the big fazioli here for every pianist, so it's in perfect condition. And the first pianist to perform now is Natalia Milstein. Of the four pianists, we will hear almost all different repertoire, which is really great. So many, many different pieces coming up the next hours, beginning with Natalia Milstein from France. She will open with the sixth Soirée de Vienne, a piece we have already heard a few times, Frühlingsglaube, transcription of Schubert, the first Forgotten Waltz, Andante Lacrimoso, and from the second Année de Pèlerinage, the Dante Fantasy, the Dante Fantasy. Beautiful quasi-sonata piece. I've said enough. I'll introduce my fellow jury members a little later because Natalia can't wait any longer to perform for us. Natalia Milstein.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Natalia Milstein's performance. She was from France, and the last piece she played you heard was the Dante Sonata. You listened from, you are listening and watching from South Africa, Uruguay, Ireland, California, New York, Belgium, Indonesia, and of course the Netherlands. I asked you to tell us, to shout out to us in the YouTube comments where you're listening from. Well, all these countries. Welcome. That really, really, really makes it an international event, not only here with all the pianists, but also as an audience. That's the great thing, the upside of having a live stream. I'm sure many people from Peru will tune in now, because that's where Priscilla Navarro is from. She will be playing for us the sixth Soirée de Vienne. We pretty well know that piece right now. We've heard it many times. Priscilla will also play it. Then Ständchen von Shakespeare, Horch, Horch, a transcription by Liszt from a Schubert song. Rastlose Liebe is next in the book, so that's what she will play next as well. Then Vexilla Regis Prodeunt, I have to work on my Latin. The third Mephistovals and the Sarabande and Chaconne aus dem Singspiel Almira from Handel. Priscilla Navarro. Lampen, lampen, lampen. Thank you. Priscilla Navarro from Peru. Now, our viewers are from all over the world. Many people have mentioned their country in the comments on YouTube. Thank you very much for that. Hello there in Greece, Germany, Italy, UK, Austria, Mexico, Canada, Japan, Brazil, South Korea, and Peru, of course, because of Priscilla. Thanks for joining us. We will have a small intermission of 10 minutes, and we'll be back afterwards with the last two candidates for today. See you in 10 minutes. Welcome back to Least Utrecht, to the live stream live from Tivoli Vredenburg in Utrecht. We are continuing with two more pianists for today, one from South Korea and one from the Czech Republic. My name is Christian Kuivenhoven. I am a jury member together with Igor Roma from Italy, Marian Batyashvili from Georgia, Leslie Howard from the United Kingdom, and Andrea Bonatta, also from Italy. The next pianist is Suna Kim, performing Faribolo Pastour, followed by the seventh Soirée de Vienne, then Ellen's Drittergesang, the very well-known Ave Maria by Schubert, transcribed by Liszt, and the Rhapsodie Espagnole. Without further ado, Suna Kim.
Thank you.
Suna Kim, the 15th participant of these first rounds of List Utrecht 2022. We have one more to go for today, and on YouTube we get many nice comments of you all over the world watching and listening to our live stream. For instance, Nicolas Goulet, I guess he's from France, but he writes in English. These past few days I've been working while listening to this. It's crazy how I can easily forget I am not listening to recordings. What incredible performances we have the pleasure to listen to. Well, I'm very glad you are enjoying it, Nicolas, and I hope you will also enjoy this last participant for today. We will, of course, be back tomorrow and the day after at 12:30 Central European time. But first, Matthias Novak is ready to perform. He's from the Czech Republic. He will start with Frühlingsglaube by Schubert, transcribed by Liszt. Then the seventh Soirée de Vienne, Cantique d'Amour will follow, and then three parts of the first Année de Pèlerinage. The second, Au Lac de Wallenstadt, the fifth, Orage, and the sixth, Valle d'Obermann. Matthias Novak.
Thank you. Thank you.
Matias Novak from the Czech Republic, the eighth candidate of today, and that was the last of today of this first round of List Utrecht 2022. Tomorrow, we, of course, will be back. We, the jury, Igor Roma from Italy, Mariam Bacciasvili from Georgia, Leslie Howard from the United Kingdom, Andrea Bonatta from Italy, and myself, Christian Kuivenhoven from the Netherlands. We will be back tomorrow to listen to all the participants live here. I hope you will be back wherever you are in the world, whether it's Austria or Mexico or Brazil or South Korea or the United States or wherever you are. Welcome back to Utrecht tomorrow at 1:30 Central European Time. So that is the time here in Utrecht. You can calculate yourself what time that is for you at home. I hope it's not in the middle of the night. But it would be great to see you back again, either on YouTube or on List.nl. Thanks for today. See you tomorrow.